and welcome on my channel. I am Noemi, this is Reynard, and we have a cat at home with my mom because, as you can see, we are actually on holiday right now. We are at Lake Balaton, which is the biggest lake in Mid-Europe, and also it's called the Hungarian Sea. This is the place where every Hungarian person spends their summer and where the greatest parties happen, and we had an amazing time so far.
I feel like somehow we managed to pack more stuff than when we went to Corfu for a week. We are only staying for 3 days at the Balaton, so I just don't know how did we do it.
Luna, did you take that bed?
The accommodation is dog friendly, as you can see. You're so happy!
We arrived to Siófok, which is the main city next to the Lake Balaton, where most of the party places are. We just changed into our swimwear and we are going to discover the area. This town actually doesn't have a dog friendly beach. We will just see the shore and the port, just wander around a little bit, and then we see what will we end up doing for the rest of the day. It's already past 4 o'clock, so to be honest, it's almost dinner time.
Is the view better from there?
To the dog beach. Yay, finally. Kingo is driving us.
Doggos and Dory and Adam are at the back.
Is it cozy?
Comfortable.
Dog friendly beach. That way.
Look at all the happy doggos. Are you exploring a little?
Who's the typical Hungarian hound?
Yeah, what Adam said.
Hello. Aww.
Kichi, hello. Hello.
Yourself, little one? This is the best, isn't it? All the other doggos are getting all wet and dirty. But not you, you're a little classy one. You have the coolest donut in here. Can you guess where are the dogs? Well, that's a little tail hanging out. Is someone under? Is someone under? Hello? Hello, little. Dana, do you want that? Is that langosh is the best food ever? From the dog party. We didn't just come here to spend all our time on the dog beach, we actually attended a different festival as well, and well, it was really great. It was even crazier than the previous one, so yeah, just enjoy these few clips coming up.
Staring at the stars in the back of my car, trying to figure out just who we are. Moments on our phones, taking pictures, call it home. Picking words out of our favorite songs. We can stay up all night. Yeah, we'll show them we were right. The city is ours for life. Will it take my hand tonight? We can stay up all night. Yeah, we'll show them we were right. Will it take my hand tonight? Will it take my hand tonight? Yeah, we'll show them we were right. Will it take my hand tonight? We can stay up all night. Yeah, we'll show them we were right. Will it take my hand tonight? Will it take my hand tonight?
That's it for today. I hope you enjoyed this little holiday vlog. If you did, please make sure to subscribe, leave us a like and some comments down below. Check out our previous vlogs. There were some pretty great adventures over summer. So, yeah. Thank you for sticking with us. I was Noemi, this is Reynard, and we will see you again soon. Bye! Thank you.